is with compassion for our native land and love for our daughter, Dorothy, that we withdraw her as a student at Harding High School. As long as he felt that she could be protected from bodily injury and insults within the school walls and upon the school premises, we were willing to grant her desires to study at Harding High School. Contrary to this optimistic view, her experiences at school on Wednesday disillusioned our faith and left us no alternative.